Hey everyone, and welcome back to more Just Cause 3. Let's hear what Dima has to say.
Hello? Yes, I am puzzling over where the power from this Electra is rooted. I have hypotheses. Continue to liberate provinces in Insula Fante. Clears up interference from the Ravello's military infrastructure.
Now, if I remember, I have to clear, or rather take control of, two more provinces. Which, considering I only have, I think, one or two settlements under my control, air quotes, in each province, this could take a while, because I think we're looking at about another five or six settlements in each area I have to liberate from the tyrannical dictator. So, I think what I'm going to do is, instead of just going through the whole thing, like I normally would, I'm going to just skip right to the part where I have already done all of this, and then we're going to continue from there. Because although it's going to be fun for me, going to all these places and, you know, destroying the speakers and the statues and the billboards and the transformers and fuel cells, whatever they are, for about the next 2 hours, watching me just take over settlement after settlement after settlement after settlement could maybe get a little bit boring. So we're going to use the power of editing, and we're just going to skip to the part where I've done all this. Okay? Okay? Good. And as you can see, we are in a helicopter heading towards the mission point. Yeah, I kind of managed to not die in this one for a considerable amount of time, which made things a little bit easier. Mainly because of those two things. I have missiles on this one, not a machine gun. And they've got quite a distance on them. Wow. Did not know that. Anyway, like I said, I know some of you probably would have liked to have watched me take over all the settlements, but like I said, doing all of that took 2.5 hours. Mainly because the map doesn't show you where the settlements are. You've got to go and figure that out for yourself. Which takes some time. But yeah, I had fun doing it, sure, but watching the same things over and over and over for 2.5 hours probably wouldn't have been that fun for people watching. Besides, it's done now. It's done. So here we go. We're at the story. And we're going to carry on from here. And see where this game takes us next. Because at this point, who knows? It's got something to do with the power station, I think. So maybe she's found the source of Di Ravello's power or something. I don't know. It's Dima. She does weird things. You know what it's like. Maybe she's got some kind of new secret weapon or something. Who can tell with her, you know? Anyway, okay, here we go.
I calculate the wires from this Electra terminate somewhere over there. There is a power node for General Di Ravello's FOW. Mm. Destroy it and we should be able to shut down the weapon.
It will be my pleasure.
Good luck.
So, do we just have to destroy that pipe? Because I'm pretty sure I could just do that from here. You know, you didn't really need me, Dima. I mean, I'm pretty sure. Oh, it goes on all the way up there. Right, so, okay. I'm guessing we have to actually follow it then. And see where it goes. Yeah, okay. Well, I was looking forward to. Okay, that didn't quite work. Let's try that again. Oh my Jesus. Oh, God, this is going wrong. Alright, that didn't happen. Let's just get on with our lives and go from here. See, that's what I was supposed to do the first. Oh, God, trees. 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 More trees. Rock. Pipe. Headache. Okay, I think we're good. I think we're good. I'm really hoping the pipe goes in the straight. It does. Okay, we're good. Thank Christ for that. Although it does kind of beg the question, if the pipe is capable of surviving underground, and it does that several times, why not just put the whole thing underground so no one can track it? You know, I mean, it seems a little bit of a major weakness. It's kind of like putting the generator for your shields outside of the shields itself. It's very confusing when evil overlords do that. Oh good, things to shoot. Well, I know how to do that. Let's just do this the basic way for now. No need to get crazy or anything. He says before getting out a rocket launcher. Wow, that's actually a decent shot. I mean, sure, it was a slow moving boat and everything, but sometimes I have issues with that. Hi! I've got the high ground. I win. This boat's on fire. I should probably leave it before it explodes and takes me with it. I'm not seeing a cave there, so I'm guessing that I'm gonna have to go underwater. It's nice that they've marked it with buoys and everything. Say hey, this is our secret lair. Please let there be an air pocket. Just somewhere. Because I can see the edges of the screen turning red. I think I'm gonna drown. Please? Okay, we live. We live. For now, at least. I mean, for all I know, there could be an underwater oh, wait. That's a pipe. We just keep following the pipes in this straight corridor, pretty much. I mean, how we'd get lost in there, I don't quite know, but fair enough. I wonder how many soldiers are going to be in here. I mean, it's an underground secret base, kinda, so I'm guessing not many. Because they wouldn't expect anyone to find it as easily as if it was overground. But who knows in this game? For all I know, there could be a tank behind this damn door. Please don't be a tank. Please don't be a tank. Please don't be a tank. Well, there isn't one immediately behind the door, but there is a ramp. Oh good, no tank. We're fine. I got this. This is easy street at this point. I'm gonna attach you. Well, gonna attach you to the wall. Shoot you, shoot you. Didn't see you guys before. If I had known you were there, I would have maybe got a little bit more creative. But never mind. That's a scientist, don't want to shoot him. So I'll just blow him up instead, because that's way better. Oh god. I am the worst humanitarian. Run! Run faster! Do I have to go on top of them to blow them up, or can I just do it from down here? I guess there's only one way to find out. Luckily, I have three of these. So, this should really be simple. You might wanna run. Run. Run! Get out of here! Swim through the passage. Ah, mission accomplished. I am so good at this.
FOW has been disabled.
Yay! I don't know what FOW is, but the fact that it's disabled can only be good. Where? Could you mark it on the map for me? I can't see an- oh. Okay, that is quicker. That's perfectly fine. A soldier! Hey, yeah, I wasn't totally in your secret base, don't shoot me or anything- oh, he's actually not gonna shoot me. Well, okay then. I'm going to launch you out of this cave. Because I can't... I'm going to launch you out of this cave because I Oh my god, oh my Jesus Christ. So really? What? How are you immune? Oh, that's a grenade. That's a grenade. Let's run away from the grenade. And complete the mission. Well, okay then. You know, I'll take that. I'll take that. That's perfectly fine by me. The weapon protecting this region central, yada yada yada, has been disabled. Yay! Let's try this again. You were just shooting at me. I'm right here. Okay, here we go. This has to work, otherwise I'm going to be disappointed in myself. Oh, that's not... Well, that...
Is anybody left out there?
Damn it. I was kind of hoping I could press the release button a little bit sooner and then he'd just go flying and it would be funny, but I screwed up! So, yeah, let's pretend that never happened. And instead, let's go to the central command point and liberate it. Because that's what we do best in this game. We liberate things. We are the master of liberation.
I'm here.
Yes, and so am I guess. So there's a lot of stuff we have to do here. Let's start with these because I'm right next to them. You know, what I'd give to be able to just throw these things rather than having to place them. I'd also kill for more of them. Like, three doesn't seem enough. It seems far too few. I want at least five. I would also like it if people stop shooting me. Can we go a bit further? A bit further afield? Please? Not the fence. You know what? Fine, we'll just not do that and go over here instead. Oh, that looks like something that needs to say goodbye. One should do it. Shut up. Get away from there. The last one that knows what sits down. There we go. I was kind of worried that nothing came up when the explosion went off, and I was thinking that maybe it was tougher than first imagined. Oh my Christ. That's better. So what else do we have to do? Well, that thing, clearly. That seems a good thing to blow up. Hi! Goodbye! So maybe, I don't know, judging by how far round that went on the symbol at the top left, I'd guess there's about three more. That seems to make sense.
Just hang tight.
Wow, that was a ridiculously good throw, but also ridiculously painful for that guy. If he wasn't already dead, that would have really hurt, is all I can say. I got all three Transformers in one. Well, I'm not going to beat that with a rocket launcher. That's pretty much my defining moment right there. That point in time with that shot, my defining moment. Can people please stop shooting me? I'm trying to complete a job here. And you're all being very rude. And I'm going to be very dead if I don't get out of here really quickly. Like, now. Ooh, good snap throw. I should maybe take out that. Just so I can get some air reinforcements. Or if their air reinforcements come, why is it moving? Did I just kick it that way? That's a bit strange. Yeah, so that if their air reinforcements come and I take over one of their helicopters, it doesn't shoot me down, because that's irritating. Stay there. I like how that kills them instantly. It's like you get a grappling hook through the spine and it's an instant death. You know, can't imagine why. And that's gonna blow up in a few more seconds. Oh, hang on. Let's get over here. No. Okay, well. Rico needs to learn how to hold on to ledges a bit better, because he sucks at it. Ah, that should do for that. Ooh. Another SAM launcher. Let's take care of this one. That's two down at least. You know, I really hope that they can't rehack them, because that would just be upsetting if they do. I mean, it would make sense, but it would be upsetting. Oh, that one's still under my control, so I guess not. When I get down here, take care of this guy with a kick to the face. Oh, there's a fence in the way. Okay, we're gonna have to go around. Deal with you. There we go. Deal with you. Okay, you're dead. How are you still alive? I shot you and then kicked you. Clearly some of these guys just want more punishment. You know, I'm getting really good at doing that. Although, the amount of damage I'm taking whilst doing it is slightly ridiculous. No, I'm not going to get in a vehicle. I am, however, going to blow his head off and blow the car up. I don't know why. I mean, it's not like the car did anything to me. It was just there, I guess. Okay. That's... Oh, I hit a stupid light. Well. Let's try this again. Oh, I can jump up from there. Fantastic. Well, luckily there's not that many people to kill up here. It's mainly Oh, there's more coming now. Fantastic. Oh, good. Yes. Why do I do this all the time? I say things like, oh, there's not many people here, and then they just show up. I have this weird power, and I just wish I could control it properly. That's not where I wanted to go, but it's nice to know that that small little light there could hold my weight. Alright, that should cover both those transformers. I say should, but I guess we'll find out in a minute. Let's just run over here so I don't kill myself.
Bring in the thick skin.
I think that got both of them. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it got both of them. Oh god, there's missiles going everywhere. Let me just steal you for a sec. Never mind, I didn't take you in time. Jesus. Alright, I gotta be quicker off the mark if I'm gonna, Who's targeting me? Did no one ever tell you that it was rude to aim a sniper at somebody? Because they should have, because it's rude, just so you know, for future reference. I don't think I did enough damage to that fuel tanker, to the fuel container. Because it... Why did I do that? Why? Why did I do that? Of all the stupidest things I have done to get myself killed. In games, I should point out. That has to rank in the top three. Okay, let's try this again. There are still a few things up here I need to take care of. I mean, to be honest, I only really dived down there because I was being targeted by a sniper. Maybe that's where I went wrong. I should have dealt with everything up here first. Maybe. I guess we'll never know. Let's see if I can do this. You attach to there. You attach back. And then we'll just get rid of both of you. Fantastic. I think that is actually everything up here now. Can't destroy the pipes, which is upsetting. So yeah, let's go back down to the ground level and see what I've missed. I mean, it's a couple more Doppler radars, a few more foot... Stop shooting me! Please, okay. A few more satellite dishes. Nah, the usual stuff. But I can't see them, where are they? Why can I not? That's a helicopter being targeted by... Ooh! Oh. Never mind. My hacked anti-air devices are way too efficient. Speaking of things that are way too efficient, your respawn rate is one of them. Also, my throwing skills. Which you are clearly in awe of. Oh, there's a fuel cell over there. I think that's the one I tried shooting earlier, but didn't damage enough to actually trigger an explosion. So we'll see how that goes. So far there's nothing, which doesn't fill me with hope, but okay. I guess I'm going to have to go around there and do it myself. Just closer. Rico, your puns are out of control. I don't think there's anything else up here. Nah, I'd be able to see it if there was. Okay, there, we finally got it. So no more fuel tanks. All the fuel tanks are gone. So it's just satellites and Doppler radar. Well, Doppler radar, I guess not Doppler. I don't know what Doppler is, but it's not what I'm after. Where else is there to go, though? Let me see if I can... just get a helicopter here. So I can cover a bit more ground. And, well, basically make it a bit easier to find these things that I'm missing. Okay, that's... You know what? I'm in a helicopter. I don't care. I'm just gonna... just take off, because you can't really hurt me. Well, you can over time, but it's going to take a long time. Unless you hit... The hell was that? Well, as long as it wasn't aimed at me... Oh, no, 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 don't do that. That's not how you fly a helicopter. Oh, satellite dish. Awesome. I know that sound. But how? No! There's no more SAMs to... How did... That's not... I am massively confused. There aren't any more... SAMs to destroy on the list. There shouldn't be any here. How... Well, okay, I'm confused and slightly annoyed at that, because, by rights, I shouldn't have been shot down, and you two are going to get the brunt of my frustration over this. There. And now, just because I can, have that. Now you know how I feel. Disrespected. Or, some such. So, okay... Tell me this. I was just shot down by some anti-air. By a SAM launcher. So where is it? I cannot see it for the life of me. It sure as hell wasn't up there. But that's one dish gone now anyway. So where was it? Where is... Well, not where was it. Where is it, I guess? Because I can't see anything. it can be that one off to the right, because I've taken over that one. I've hacked that one. I don't get it. I am officially confused. Was it that? No, I've got that one. That's mine. He is now dead. For his hubris. So, leave me alone. I'm in a fragile state of mind right now. Just let me work through this myself and I'll be fine eventually. Just give me some time. Okay? Okay? Whoa! Okay, that's not really... Oh, it's good to know there's a gate here. But this now kind of leaves the question... Why?! I'm on your side, you stupid... Oh, Christ. I feel like the Rebellion is trying to kill me as well, because... That's twice they've run me over after I've let them into a compound or something. Twice! You know, once this is all said and done, I'm thinking of taking out my frustrations on some of them. To air my grievances. On their unsportsmanlike behavior. How are you not dead yet? Thank you. Let's get out of harm's way. And I'm still missing a satellite dish and three Dopplers. Satellite dish and three Dopplers. Sounds like a really weird album name, to be honest. I'm gonna smack into a wall. There's nothing left here. So what am I missing? Let's get another helicopter. What? You need to have a beacon. What? And it's locked. It's got a time limit on. Oh my Jesus. Well, now I'm just even more annoyed at this. Right. That's what I've got left. Which is also what I can't... Well, that might be the last dish. It's the last dish. It was kind of hanging on by a thread. So, okay, all I got left now are the Dopplers. And I don't know where they are. Where... Oh. They're outside the base. Because of course they are. Where else would they be? Well, that's deeply annoying. Well, at least now I know where they are. That means the other ones should be just outside as well, then. Not this way. Not this way either. Hi, friendly Sam. I know you didn't shoot. That wasn't me. That had nothing to do with me. I just want to point that out. Anything over here? Ah, there we go. There we go. Hi, Mr. Doppler. How are you doing today? We're going to try something fun. We're going to try a bombing run with the mines. Because, yes, I figured out you could do this on my 2-hour stint of trying to take over things. Wow. Oh, that was the last one. You know what? I'm okay with that. Finally, I got where I wanted to get. Or something. Look, it made sense in my head, okay? Let's just leave it at that. 5 out of 9 provinces liberated.
Eco, I am putting over the scanner data and information from Xeno. Bavarium could be devastating for more than Medici. We need to meet. Now! Appears Diravello has working Bavarian missile. I hope the missile code Xeno provided still work.
Well, that sounds very bad. That sounds very bad. But that sounds like something we're going to deal with next time. Because I've been playing this for a while now. So I need a bit of a break. So I hope you've enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you next time.